Tomorrow was Omar Henry's 26th birthday. It would have been a big event, a big celebration, but instead his family plan unburying him. But they still need help with raising money for the funeral. Omar, who was just 25 years old, he passed away from cancer after 3 very brave months that he was battling the disease, and in the end, he passed away. The family needs about $8,000 to take care of the funeral. There are 2 ways you could donate if you want. You could go to omarhenry.org. I'm going to put the link in the information box of this video. You could donate through PayPal, or you could do a direct deposit to the bank account. I'm a Bank of America. There's receipts for everything. Everything's been accounted for. So far, they put a down payment in a coffin. But seriously, the family needs help. What I'm getting in the last few days when I'm approaching a lot of people, everybody's pointing fingers saying that person should pay, that person should pay. Listen, if you want to help, if you want to do the right thing, do it. All it takes is 100 people to give 80 bucks. 100 people to give 80 bucks. Omar Henry could be laid to rest. So there you have it. Today's the day this has to happen. I'm going to keep you posted throughout the day of how much money is being raised. Once they get to the goal, I will tell you. But right now, the family does need help. So EsNewsReporting.com. I'm Elise Sekbak reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, @Sekbak.